I would like to call on stage Renee from VAC.
Jesus.
So as you guys know, tonight has been a fundraiser for the Victorian AIDS Council, and Renee is from the Victorian AIDS Council, and she has some words she would like to say. Hey, girl.
What about this one? Can you just give it up for Rhubarb? Because Rhubarb has year after year put on this event, fundraising for VAC without making a penny for herself or any of the other queens that are here tonight. We have drag queens, non-binary people. We have everyone representing our community, and everyone is volunteering their time to be here. And haven't they put on a fucking show? Donating, we've made a shit ton of money, and it's all going towards sexual health, people living with HIV, and everything to support the community and beyond. So thank you for your support, and we hope to see you back next year. But can we give it up for Rhubarb and all of the people? Thank you so much.
It's a very important cause to me. Thank you so much, Renee. It's a very important cause to me because I have my father is HIV positive. And I have someone else in my family who is too, so I care a lot about that, and people need help and awareness. And yeah, thank you everyone so much. A huge thank you to Chapel of Chapel for having us, the City of Stonington, our beautiful sponsors Hempstead Dental and Smart Choice, and you guys for coming and having fun! Yeah. But enough with the boring shit. so much, girls. There's just a couple of more people I need to thank on stage. Lexi, Malibu. Yes, you are. There's three, those two people helped me. I've been living in New Zealand, but don't worry, I'm coming back for next year. But without those two people, I really couldn't do tonight. And you have no idea how much work it takes. Give it up for the beautiful DJ, David Regona. All right, he's too shy. And give it up for the staff, bitch. You have no idea how hard it is to wrangle 30 drag queens plus backstage. The beautiful Lexi! Yeah. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, this was What a Drag 2018 Divas Edition. We'll be back next year, bigger and better and gayer. Thank you for a beautiful night and our biggest night yet. And see you next